What's going on, guys? It's your boy Isaac again, coming to you with another video here for the channel. So I'm just getting here right now at 2 Miles Technology. As you guys know, I am taking a full stack development course. Do apologize, I only posted one video last week, but I had a lot of things to do. But yeah, let's go check inside, all right? What's going on, guys? It's your boy Ozzy coming to you with another video here for the channel. If you're one of my supporters, I just want to say thank you for continuing supporting the channel. Again, we're well over 1,000 subscribers, and I really truly thank you guys for helping me get there. And if this is your first time here in the channel, I just want to say thank you and welcome. Again, don't forget that subscribe button, and also don't forget to hit that notification bell so that way you guys get to know every single time I upload a new channel. But today, I kind of want to talk to you guys today about what I've been seeing a lot lately, especially on the YouTube field. And it's kind of this title, right? Become a developer in 3 months. Is that realistic? And I'm going to be honest with you. It really depends on the person. And I can share this with you. I'm learning how to develop, but I'm not where I want to be. That's why I'm taking extra courses. I'm taking extra steps to become the developer that I want to be, right? Because this is a career that I am fully invested in. I want to say in 2017, the company I was working for restructured. So my position was dissolved, and I had to really had a reality check, a gut check, to find out to see if this was actually going to be something I want to continue to pursue. And to be honest with you, that's not what I wanted. I wanted something different. I wanted a long-term investment. I wanted to find a long-term home. And that's where I found that, hey, listen, becoming a developer, that should be it. And obviously I went to college. I didn't get a computer science degree. I was actually in there for web graphic designs, but this is how I actually got into code. And also YouTube, you know, I listened to videos like Chris Sean's and also CodingPhase, and I started seeing titles like Become a Developer in 3 months. But I'm gonna share with you, that didn't happen for me. What it did for me, the Developer in 3 months title, it actually helped me gear to my career path. It helped me find resources to be able to sharpen and develop my skills. Now, there are some people who have testimonies that, yeah, they became a developer in 3 months, you know, but again, you have to check, you know, how they're currently living. You know, are they living with their parents? Or, you know, maybe they have the time to actually invest, I want to say hours, to really learn and develop and sharpen their skills. At the time I decided to pick up coding, you know, again, I was let go from my job. On top of that, my wife was about 6 months pregnant at the time, so I had to worry about income. Also trying to change my career path, so I couldn't invest a lot. And then when my son came along, and if you guys don't know my son, just check out my channel, you get to see him on there. We just celebrated his first year birthday. Probably put it in the link somewhere around here or up here, but otherwise than that, you know, my son was born, I had a newborn, and obviously if you're a parent and you know newborns, you know, you can't just not focus on them and focus on what you have to do. No, you have to find a way to shift. So now it's where I'm really investing a lot more time into developing my and sharpening my skills. So it really depends on a person. I'm not saying it's not possible, but you have to really think about, can you really learn code in 3 months? Maybe you can learn HTML, CSS, and the basics of JavaScript, right? You could probably learn that in 3 months, or maybe even it might take you a little bit longer. But one thing I am going to share with you is, if you have clicked on those and you're currently going through that right now and you probably want to give up, don't give up. Continue, pursue what you really want, because at the end game, it's going to pay for it. It's going to pay for all that investment you put in. It's going to be paid. And you're going to be able to really live the lifestyle that you want to live. You're going to be able to work in the career path that you want to be in. And that's where I look at this. I look at this as a long-term investment. I look at this as something that I want to do for a very long time, because it comes with a couple benefits. I could work for a great company, or I could do this freelancing. So that's something I want to share with you guys today. Keep pressing forward. You're going to see the, you know, what you're reaping and what you're sowing is actually going to come to fruition. So if you did click on that and you're probably in that 3-month mark and you invested a lot of money, please just continue. Don't give up. Once you quit, that's when you actually give up and you fail. As long as you keep pushing, you keep trying, keep doing your thing, trust me, you're gonna get it. You will become a developer. And on top of that, I'm gonna share with you guys real quick some great resources. I would definitely, if you're doing Team Treehouse, that's great, but I truly highly recommend CodingPhase.com. I will link his link in the description. He's a YouTuber if you haven't been following him already, or you've been questioning to see if you should invest in that. I'm not sure if he's still doing the $10 a month, because he was doing a half, you know, half price special to be subscribed. So it was like $10 a month, now it might be 20. But I would say is definitely subscribe to his channel and definitely become a member of the CodingPhase family, because I've learned a lot from him. The difference between him and I want to say Team Treehouse would be that he actually shows you real life work and at the same time some real life resources, so that way you'll be able to learn and how to find certain resources to be able to complete your code. So on top of that, try to also see around your area. Right now, I'm also investing my time by going into Miles Technology and joining the full stack course. That's why I'm getting a little bit of a background of more full stack development, the back end part with SQL. And also, I wanna say with the front end and learning a framework of Angular 7. So I'm investing this time. I'm telling you right now, I'm starting to see what I've been reaping for a long time come to fruition. So otherwise than that, guys, I just wanted to share with that you guys today. And again, I want to thank you for supporting, and I will keep putting up more posts. I'm gonna try to do 3 videos a week, so that way I can reach my 100 video challenge and we could go from there. All right, guys, so with that being said, this is your boy Ozzy, and I'll check you guys out next time. All right, peace. Oh yeah, I'm gonna grab me a coffee too. Peace.